says that God has set eternity on our hearts, it means that we're spiritually predisposed to be discontent with anything that the world has to offer. God has set eternity on your heart. It's in your DNA. It's in your DNA to long for things that have more meaning than money, that have more meaning than stuff, that have more meaning than accomplishments. God set it on your heart. Whether or not you choose to believe in God, whether or not you choose to follow God, doesn't matter, because at the end of the day, each and every single one of us is going to have a longing for something far bigger, far greater, far grander than anything we experience on a daily basis.